The track temp is 22. The air temp is 22 Celsius. 40 minutes.
All right, let's try and go.
Follow car number 25 in the left column.
Before the first corner this time. Last race was a disaster.
Alright Chris, nice and neat, stay out of trouble. Flooring, green.
Already better.
On your left. Clear left. Car right. Clear right.
Don't pull many moves there.
B6.
Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Don't panic.
Shit! Come on, go back one second here.
Sorry, whoever that was, a bit of net code.
Mm. out. See what we can salvage.
The leader has just done a 217.70.
Alright, come on, get it together.
Sector 1 is 0.49 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Come on, come on. Deep breath, let's go.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.9.
Don't break on the curb this time.
There's an incident in turn 13. P21, that's the fastest lap. The gap ahead is now 1.3. Incident in Lacoon. Okay, Chris, our refueling window will open after 14 minutes and closes after 29 minutes.
Run the needle, Josh.
B18.
Very so quick in a straight line. Oh, I'm gonna slow down there. Oh, fuck. I got off the throttle!
You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty. Car behind is catching. The gap's now 6.4.
Had a slowdown, Chief.
Okay, Chris, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.5. There's an incident in the chicane. We think it might be Coleman.
It's Peter.
The gap in front has increased to 1.2 seconds. Looks like P6 has gone off in Stavlo.
So for a few more of those.
Okay, Chris, you've got half your fuel left.
Looks like a lot of car left in the sand trap. Nice wide entry, nice wide entry. Early turn in. I'll take it.
P17, your last lap time was a 218.93. Incident in turn 9. There's an incident in Lacombe. It looks like Bender. Okay, Chris, pit window open.
Well, I want it or not.
Yeah, I'm gonna pit. Go ahead.
There's an incident in the chicane. It looks like it's Dumont.
On your right. Clear right. Right side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Is that Josh? Did I hit you?
Hold your line, clear right. On your right, clear right.
No, dude.
No, I was just saying that I was going to pit.
Ah, oh,
you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Okay, Chris, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. Okay.
Oh, shit!
Take your time, start it back up and get back in the race.
That was dumb.
Didn't understand that. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 13 seconds.
Oh, it's my rhythm, never shift a fifth there, come on. Head in the game, holy crap.
Thank you. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. That's half distance. Should be about 7 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 3.1. Alright Chris, 5 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. Incident in Huon. The leader is pitting now. Pulling away, the gap behind is now 4.2. There's an incident in the chicane. We think it might be Reed. The car ahead's pitting. P13, that's the fastest lap of the race. Okay Chris, very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
Frustrating race. Silly mistakes.
We're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.2. Thank you. Okay, Chris, relax, focus, keep it smooth. 15 minutes left. We're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap. The leader's pitting now.
What are you saying, Chief?
Yep, okay, we'll pull you to the end. There's an incident in the chicane. It looks like it's Thompson. 2 litres remaining. There's a car exiting the pits, heads up. The pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
No damage at least this time.
Exit is clear. Don't cross the line. The gap in front has increased to 5.9 seconds. Incident in Stavelo. It looks like Williams, P16. All right, Chris, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Qualifying pace now. Come on, you can salvage something here.
Well, my best, Chief.
You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 5.5 seconds. P15. That last lap was a 218.14. You're 0.2 off the pace in sector one. Front is now 4.5 seconds. There's an incident in Huon.
Left side, clear left.
We run worse, I suppose.
Come on, Chris. Nicely done.
Get it right.
P14. The car behind's pitting.
Catch up, I've got the fight.
There's an incident in Roxelle. Okay, Chris, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Front is now 3.4. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. What's going on, mate? Come on, get your act together.
Thank you, man.
Let's go, come on.
That's good consistency, keep it up. The gap ahead is now 2.1. There's an incident in Bruxelles. Come on, Chris. Push, push, push. We can catch this car.
You got me right this time, Chief.
Fastest lap for Andrews, 2:17 with 6.1. There's an incident in Stavlo.
Push off. Lucas, I think you're too far away, but let's try.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Laps to go. We're sloppy. Come on, let's go.
B12.
Like I was driving into the wall there. At least it wasn't enough track, I guess.
Thank you.
We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Might be saving fuel.
We're running on fumes, mate. One more lap to go. That's your quickest lap.
I don't think I can catch him, but can we finish at the 17? That'd be cool. Mistake,
the gap behind's increased to 3.6 seconds. Very little fuel left. P3 has binned it in La Source.
Good racing.
Good race.
P12, there's the checkered flag.
I'll take that after those mistakes. I'll take it.